about to change as Thomas Roehler of Germany stepped forward. With his penultimate effort, Roehler found the big throw he'd been threatening throughout the event. It was just short of the Olympic record, and on his debut at the Olympic Games, he was champion.